So yesterday, out of nowhere, the title for Bond 25 was finally confirmed to be No Time to Die. So what do I think about it? I don't know. It still has to sink in for me. I definitely did not see this title coming. Upon my first glance, it seems a bit generic. I mean, how many times can they use the word die for a Bond title? Live and Let Die? Tomorrow Never Dies? Die Another Day? But I do admit it at least sounds very Bondian. I made it no secret in many of my videos that I was rooting for Shatterhand. Of course, it was confirmed over half a year ago that that was off the table, but it still would have fitted, especially with Waltz now confirmed to be returning as Blofeld. This title just really seems like the kind of Bond title that Brosnan would get for his Bond films. Looking at all of Craig's Bond films, this one, at least now, still kind of looks out of place. I guess I just have to get used to not saying Bond 25 anymore, but now referring to it as No Time to Die. They did keep this on the wraps pretty well this time around though. With Skyfall and Spectre, those titles both leaked before the reveal. I don't know if that was the case with this one, but I certainly didn't hear about it until that sudden reveal on social media yesterday. The big rumor for the title that was floating around all the time was Genoma of a Woman. I mean, I have no clue what that would have meant, but that kind of gives me similar vibes to something along the lines of The Clitoris of a Dame. It sounds great, but it doesn't work. So I'll happily take this one over Genoma of a Woman. I really don't have much else to say about this title. It's not the classiest, most original one we've had, but I'm sure it'll grow on me like all the Bond titles have. And yeah, it at least seems to reek back to the classic over-the-top Bond days to have a title like this. I also like the font that they used for the logo. So anyway, those are just my quick 2 cents on the title. Let's all just keep hoping that Bond 25 or No Time to Die is going to be a fantastic Bond adventure and a brilliant ending to Craig's tenure as Bond.